my first camp at Showlow. I won some day money there, and I also won the average.
And he'll sell off everything he owns just to pay to play her game.
These were fresh calves at Showlow, which means they never were roped, and they usually kicked or strained the first time they got roped and tied down. This one did it to me. Kept me out of winning the day money. My second calf was a lot better and allowed me to win day money and also the average.